I'm Stephanie Lawlich Adams from Baltimore, Maryland, and this is the story of my father, Captain Nick Lawlich. He was born of Serbian immigrants in Lorain, Ohio, in 1916. He attended East Tech High School, becoming best friends with U.S. Olympic gold medalist Jesse Owens. As he was tall, handsome, and athletic, Nick became a Hall of Fame basketball star at Ohio University, later playing professional basketball with the Youngstown Bears. He earned his bachelor's degree in education and later a master's degree from Columbia University. After joining the U.S. Army Signal Corps in 1942, Nick was recruited to the Office of Strategic Services, given his Serbian heritage, then being deployed to Bari, Italy. His assignment was to prepare OSS operatives for their parachute missions into Yugoslavia, rescuing downed American airmen who were conducting air raids of the Pulaski oil fields. Nick soon arrived by C-47 aircraft, August 1944, to assist with the Halyard rescue mission for a few days. As circumstances unfolded, he was put in full command of this recovery, along with the assistance of General Draža Mihailović. His Chetnik army and Serbian peasants, he successfully completed this epic rescue through its final day on December 27th, 1944. Nick went on to an illustrious career with the CIA in Greece. His travels to Egypt and Hilandar Monastery at Mount Athos were amongst most significant. Back to New York City in 1957, he pursued a position in the advertising world with Pepsi-Cola, working with Hollywood actress Joan Crawford. He returned to Yugoslavia for his final visit in 1995. Nick Lawlich, an American Serbian hero, will forever be remembered as the last American to bid General Mihailović farewell. With his sheer ingenuity, guts, and bravery, he succeeded in leading a true mission impossible. Upon final farewell, General Mihailović gifted him a Chetnik dagger. In return, Nick gifted the general his U.S. carbine. Nick Lawlich died in 2001. He will always be known as the selfless hero who survived the most perilous conditions while bringing our U.S. airmen home to safety. He made sure that no one was left behind. As the quintessential glorious amateur, he was awarded the Legion of Merit in 1945. In September of 2019, my family and I returned to Pranjani for the 75th anniversary of the Halyard mission, an experience that will be remembered for years to come. My father, Captain Nick Lawlich, was truly the spy who loved me.